I went to the mountain to make a painting video, and it turned out okay, but when I looked at the time lapse, I almost got hit by a meteor.